Jose, what's this thing over here? Melee too. it felt good to do that. I'm not even gonna lie. It felt really good to do that.
That was rough.
Can't do that in higher difficulty though. That's suicide. How dare you? I'd like a jump shot you. That would be amazing. This ability though. It's like easy for farming for sure.
That was rough.
Okay, so there's one of those on the roof. I need to figure out a way to the roof. I don't think there is a way to the roof actually. Probably from like another building. Is what I'm guessing. Does it sound like somebody want to box me in there? How dare you? Probably gave you the look at like, bitch, do you not know how hot it is outside? This is really damn hot over here. In the US, that's for sure. I wouldn't be surprised. Let's say, dude, if you don't learn how to climb up. I feel like this is a boss area for sure. He's trying to throw hands. I won't even lie, I always like turtleneck sweaters. They're like so comfy in the winter time. Oh, apparently there's something down here I can go to. Okay, I can't go to this side. Okay, oh no, no, fuck all sides of the stairs. Let's go down. Ew. Better side of the tunnel. Am I dead? Maybe. Dragon Link. What do you have against her next? Oh. Guess that really depends on which one you get, to be honest. Subway. There's a boss here down these tunnels. I'm gonna fight it and kill it. That's four teammates. I'm so happy that there's friendly fire. Because so many devs try to get rid of that little bit of immersion, you know, a little bit of funniness, which I always hated that they tried to get rid of it. Okay, so that's necklace. This is XP gain. Oh, what the fuck? I don't like any of that. Fuck you. Oh god. I'm sorry. Bitch, close your mouth. The hell is a satanic ritual BS? I mean, I don't often play shooters. The only people who actually play shooters in the group is Hollow and Waffle. There is a reason why I suck at them. Well, I'm more average at best. That's Biss. Of course, I'm not using aim assist, so. I also need to change the DPS on the DPI on my mouse. There we go. I knew something kind of felt off with my DPI. What the fuck is that? Another one that blocks my fucking damn. Oh, okay. This is where we're going with this? Fucking off me. Okay, so when he's in that form. Jinx stuff, okay? What the fuck is wrong with you? You're supposed to be my character. You don't jinx things. Ooh. What is this? Loot. I'll just know it's Tome of Knowledge. Traits. I'm gonna save those. I don't know if I get anything else for that. Straight this out and go back to this. It's not like having no sway at all. I think that's another thing that's been messing me up. Because I'm so used to that ring. Just need to survive to the next checkpoint. Let's see if we can do it. Gotta make sure we check the roofs and everything because they like to hang. Oh, there's the next checkpoint. Really? I can't climb with that? You still haven't done it? What the fuck, Alice? What are you gonna do it? Yeah. See, I normally do it like straight away so I don't have to deal with it ever again. That's at least my train of thinking. Nobody? Alright. Safe so far. Alright, know some BS is probably gonna go down soon. You guys hear that? Hello? they're immune to that once they grab that, huh? What are you doing? God damn it. Hi. Bye.
That was rough.
Yeah, my birthday was on the 9th. Seems like a lot of people I know's birthday are in August. But early happy birthday to you. Say, I can only imagine what's down there. Guys need to get up here. Oh god, not you again. I'm good. Not happening. Hi. Hello. Oh, you tried to change direction, you piece of shit. Oh, that poor enemy. Oh, now he's bleeding. You're a bully. Aren't you still bleeding? No. No way. Stop it. I'm 25 now. You still can't. Oh, man.
Whoa! It's over.
There has to be something over here for you guys to be coming out from over there. Yeah, nope. Everywhere I go apparently is down to the correct area. Can we not? Just want to find loot. Alright, Def, thanks for stopping by and chilling. Appreciate it. Huh. I figured. You know, I was guarding my exit. Damn, dude, that dodge. It's like me and DMs. Oh, they're gearing me up for something fun. I figured as much. Something spawned. Okay, y'all know it's you fucking kid. Oh, dude, I'm gonna need you to get out of that form, please.
I'm in trouble.
Okay, yep, that's not good. Oh, wow. Really? Good thing you don't lose anything at all. That's the weird part of this game. You don't lose anything. You don't go back to collect anything either. It's just difficulty.
Great. More bad news.
I came. Hello? Just yeeted his weapon. Jeez, dude. Well, what you been up to, Alice? How you doing? Pretty sure you should have hit your teammate with that, but alright. Just saying. Oh, you're doing summer homework. Are you even close to finishing it, at least? Oh god, it's this annoying enemy. He has to die quick. Where do you think I'm aiming? Okay. You dodged that one. Okay, fair enough.
That was rough.
Oh, so they just spawn random little mini bosses. Because the first one was the little tank guy. God damn it, walls.
I'm in trouble.
Here I thought you were gonna hit the wall. I guess I gotta be a little bit more safe now, huh? You baited. Whoa, okay, there you are, apparently. So what, did they move you over here, dude? I heard you coming from a mile away. Fuck off.
Damn.
Grab me, bitch.
Whoa. It's over.
It sounds like I'll tell you not to jinx things. Okay, let's go down this time. Pretty sure we just end up at the same place either way. Oh, there's a chest over there. More adrenaline. Like how you drop down like that. Alright. Oh, so apparently I can take out your legs. That seems like extremely effective. I was about to say, whatever that noise is, does not sound friendly at all. Oh my god, fighting you and these goons of yours is not fun. Dude, can you guys back off? Jesus Christ. I take so much damage now, it's insane. Even though I upgraded my gears and everything. Pretty interesting. Well, definitely learning this. Definitely starting to get a lot easier. Just because now I know they randomly spawn things. So elite enemies are all at random. These enemies are by default, though. They don't really change too much. Huh? Okay, they're just sleeping up top. Might actually get a different weapon actually soon. So here's where the random enemy spawns. I'm curious at how these guys get over here. Normally they try and flank. If I go over here, they're just gonna spawn right there, I guess.
Who's next?
No? Okay, weirdos.
Whoa. It's over.
Oh, there you guys are. So you just spawned from there. Dude. Getting hit by that attack is really annoying. All I literally gotta do is kill these guys.
I'm in trouble.
And how did I get hit by that is another question I would like to ask. One attack is like really annoying. Just that one little attack. Can we not deal with it, please?
It's over.
So what's the next elite enemy in here? Dude, you're thick, dude. Way too thick. Can't be jumping down like that.
That's it.
Wanna jump down here? Buddy? Are you okay? Did you give up? Hello? Yeah. Nice try. Nice try. Little sneak attacker.
It's over.
Yeah, sure, dude. Not happening. Clever. Very, very clever. Now I gotta deal with the elite enemy now, right? It'd be weird if the elite enemy doesn't spawn here. We got a new trait. Weak point. I knew we would get another trait, that's why I didn't want to use it too much. So that's like critical shots, is what I'm guessing. Good for now. Okay. So, next room. Perfect. I don't like this. Where's my checkpoint? Ah, there it is. Wait a minute, I fought no boss in there. Oh, it's inside the church. Okay. This is gonna be fun. There's gonna be little mobs running around too. I can already see it now. Oh yeah, this is very Dark Souls. Swear, if you summon mobs in here, we're throwing hands for sure.
So, another seeks the Roots Council. Closer, child.
Nah.
It's you, the one who washed ashore. We see all things. We are the Root Mother, a vessel of wisdom through which the Root speaks.
Oh.
What is it you seek? Founder, consumed by desperation and pride, now
right
gone beyond this world, an unwitting harbinger of, could it be, has the hour come? Yes, clearer it becomes. You seek to end the root, but the path is hidden. This vessel knows the road you seek. Help, we must, but not where ears can hear. They will come for us when bonds we break. Will you protect? Will you trust? Cannot answer what they must not know, not while furled within their bows. We know how to find the path you seek, but they must not hear. Protect us you must, or nothing will be learnt. This vessel, once a child,
oh, well, shit.
Now a watcher, awaiting the end of a beginning, a prophecy. You, the Root will not release this vessel without consequence. You must defend us.
Oh. Christ, this gun sucks. Ah, well, I can, like, live. No! We're close, though. Pretty close. I think I just need a better gun. That's for sure. Hold up. Let's go travel back. Yeah, that's life. Hey, she was taking some hits, that's for sure.
Ah, good to see you again. What do you need?
Let's see.
Be safe out there.
Oh, okay, so I can unequip and equip them. Okay, that's pretty nice. Wait, what? Take that off. This. X. Thank you. Equip that. With that. There we go. This should be interesting. Travel. Back to our last save point. But this game is like really fun though. Challenging and fun. The way I like it. Got some little mini quests in here too. Not just the same old just fight bosses and stuff. Okay, apparently I didn't grab these.
Prepare yourself.
Fight
guys just... You bastards spawned.
The bomb.
On top of her. Wow. Timer goes by so slow. But the shotgun's definitely the way to do this, that's for sure. I gotta just make sure my ammo's all the way up. Shotgun is like amazing. I mean, a rifle's pretty damn good, but you have to be consistent with it, which is like really annoying. But the shotgun is just like pure damage. And plus, this is actually an extremely good way to farm material. It's literally just respawning and breaking all these. So I have 5 of these now.
Prepare yourself. I mean, oh god, the dragon hearts are terrible too, because they take forever. There's barely any good moments for it. So I gotta change a few things out. We gotta add this onto our list of quick items. So we're not dealing with any rot, so we might as well do that. XP. Is adrenaline on there too? Okay, yeah. Okay, so we need to just use these items as we go. That's definitely gonna speed this up.
Yeah.
Okay, so do I still keep those items? Yes, I do. So this is a good way to farm. Yeah. So if you die, it's sort of like a win-win.
Prepare. fight on. They've beacon. Bonds begin to slip. A joke, Bolter!
Molly low, Jesus Christ, dude! Okay, the shotgun's good, but that reload, oh my god, makes me want to jump off a roof. Alright, buddy, I'm just gonna come over here and clean up this loot up here. No, I don't care.
Thank you, child. I have learned much from the root. I will aid you. We will fight it together. First, I must rest. Look there, the wall. There is a path beyond. Find the path. Then seek me out among our kind. In the place you call the ward.
Will they set you there, though?
We shall meet again. All will be answered in due time.
I'm not trying to talk to you. I'm trying to pick up this loot here. Thank you. Jesus Christ. I give 1 point into that. Hopefully there's a good way to actually like reset all your points in the future. Hope it at least. Actually, hold up. I remember what I saw. You're trying to distract me with the wall thing. Bitch, we all know that you got some loot down here or something. What is it? What is this? Oh, a lot of stuff to read. I'm too lazy. Honestly, don't want to. I don't know. Well, you guys can read that if you want to by going back through the stream and pausing. I don't got the effort. Nope, I don't wanna. Nope, still don't want to. No, don't feel like it. Jesus Christ, oh my god. Kill me. No. Please. At best, I'll just find out by watching a YouTube video. Somebody will explain everything in a YouTube video. We'll just wait for that. I mean, true, fair enough. Oh god, there's more down here? Ammo, more heal potions. More rewards. Ooh, sniper rifle. Oh my god, and it's +2. Ooh. Hold up now. What's that damage looking like, though? That's all you had to fucking tell me. I can't, like, actually aim through the side. The fuck? Dude, that big ass scope and we can't look through it? Hold on a second. Something's wrong here. Something's not quite right. Oh yeah, let's go restore our stuff. I have a lot of questions about that. I feel like I'm being gypped out of my stuff here. Oh, what's over here? This is like fun. Bushes. Things you can't go through. Noted. I just want to try out the sniper. Not even gonna lie to you. So where's my first sucker? Damn. Not even gonna lie, I kinda like the gun so far. Just off that just one hit, you know? I thought I could hit him from here. I'm getting ballsy now. Oh, I can do it. I gotta tap my middle mouse. That's what it is. Okay, apparently that's a gunslinger in these parks. Oh wow, bullet fall off is like a huge thing. Goddamn, boys, chill. Hey, buddy. Which way you come from? I don't like that you're just taking these shots like it's nothing. Okay, that one I just missed because of terrible aim. Thank you for dying already. Jesus Christ. What's over here? That was terrible. Oh no, the souls of the victims! Oh, he's dead. Oh god. At least I thought he was dead. Jeez. Okay, that went through his shoulder. I'm not gonna question it. Okay, fine. You guys want to play the whole cover game? Sure. Why not? Now what you gonna do, bitch? Bitch. too can play the same game with that.
It's over.
What the hell is this thing? Nani? Say, I hear big feet somewhere. I don't like that guy. He has that evasion shit on. Yeah, see, this is why I don't fuck with people with the whole immunity shit. Dude, I'm not coming near you until you get rid of it. Right, buddy? Are you okay? Slurp.
Data.
I don't know what was up with you, but all right. Fair enough.
That was rough.
Great argument. Oh, hi. Oh, you guys are like really weak. Jesus Christ. Oh, I guess that's why you use ranged weapons. Next checkpoint, we're gonna call it. How'd you even get over here? I knew I heard something on the other side of me. Oh wow, come on, really? Out of my face. I was just looping around. I need to go this way.
Oh.
Loot.
Yeah.
Ah, precious loot.
Yeah.
Oh. Check for more loot before I grab that. All right, cool. All right, guys, we're gonna end it off there. I'll probably play some more in the future, but as of right now, it's time for me to go to bed because I gotta go work in the morning. But, hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys on the next one. Until then.